Hello and welcome back to Let's Play Wing Commander 4 with me, one of me, Lurk Ski Wooker. Where previously we did some stuff and we captured the Admiral and then we got away and the bad guy killed someone and I don't know, you know, stuff. So yeah, let's go look around, see if there's nobody wants to talk to us. We're so forever alone, no one loves us. Except these guys love us. Let's talk to them.
This just came in, sir.
Colonel, we're undertaking fleet actions in two different systems.
Oh my god!
And Cersei will be assisting the legitimate Border Worlds government in a fierce civil war instigated by mercenaries. Now we believe these mercs are backed by elements within Confed. And thousands of civilians are being killed.
That sounds like fun.
The other operation
is in Sparadon. Look at that look on his face.
Where a Confed shipyard has geared up in anticipation of war. Now it appears vulnerable. And you know how badly our forces need equipment. Well, I wish you could be at both places at once.
I don't.
But since that isn't possible, I'm leaving the choice in your capable hands.
Easy.
You heard what he said. Innocent people are being wiped out in Cersei. The choice is clear.
It's not as clear as all that, Colonel. We can't win battles anywhere if we don't have the weapons. That shipyard could be the answer to our prayers.
I say we combine them both and fire innocent people out of our missile tubes.
Hawk's right.
Which one's Hawk?
Panther's right.
Which one's Panther?
Hawk's right. Panther, Hawk's right. Panther, Hawk's, Panther's, Hawk's right.
Panthers, which Hawks, one Panthers, is Hawks, which? Right. I think she looks like a panther. He looks like a hawk.
Panther's right.
I don't know. I can't read his fucking name tag. I don't know who the fuck these people are.
Hawk's right.
Which one is, goddammit?
Panther's right.
I'll go with this one. I guess we'll just go.
We can't let innocent civilians die.
Damn it!
We'll be heading for Cersei. Set a course.
So she's Panther. Fuck, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to go get the missile shits. Oh, Jesus. It's Terminator 2. Clomp, 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 skull crush. Oh, I think I played this game before. Nuke it from orbit. It's the only way to be sure. Howdy, gangsters! We're here! I really wish I'd done the other one. I think if you do the other one, you get like a cloaking device or something. Yeah, no, that's not cool. So let's go. What the fuck? Decker and Maniac are having a chat. Here, let's chat with them.
I never met a flyboy who could hump a 60-kilo war pack across 30 clicks of double-gravity terrain.
I'm good at humping.
Software counts.
Oh, we're soft. Let me tell you about soft. I took a Marine on a little joyride once. I jammed the stick, took the skyscraper climb, cut the juice. Reignited halfway through our fall, I flipped into a bank and roll, little 360. I was just warming up. I look in the back. The grunt has tossed his cookies, passed out. Just from taking a quarter G to five Gs.
Jeez.
The rejects at Space Academy.
Jeez.
They make Marines.
What a crock. You guys go for the cockpit because you can't cut it up close and personal.
Up close and personal, I hear Marines have no staying power.
Marines go all night long and then some.
Not with their sabers extended.
Are you guys gonna fuck each other?
Some staying power.
Huh? You want a piece
oh
of
god,
meat?
They're gonna fuck each other. Oh god, they're gonna fuck each other. Oh, I don't want to see them fuck each other. Ah, the old
Me
argument.
This, I gotta see.
MI does the flying, Fleet just does the flying. I think Maniac's gonna get his butthole Maniac's kicked here. I should probably help.
Hey.
No fucking on my ship. No man fucking.
That first punch is gonna buy you a trip to the brig, mister.
I'm sick of this guy running off Donkey the mouth. You need a dose of Decker medicine.
Look, if it's that easy to get your goat, Decker, how are you gonna keep your cool in the field?
Now you space jocks, I'll stick together, that's right. I'll remember that the next time I'm out there risking my neck for you guys.
I'll shoot you on an airlock. Douche.
I could have taken him.
No, I couldn't have.
What? Come on!
Shut up, Biff. Go back in time. go back to the future, Biff. Any other secret surprises for me? Any prizes? I like prizes. Do I get another prize? No more prizes. No more prizes. Man, I'm so bummed we didn't get to do that. Oh, well. Let it go.
Lieutenant? Everybody here?
Whoever you are.
All right.
I've already forgotten which one was Hawk and Panther again.
Colonel, I'm here in the Cersei system, commanding the fleet action. Cersei 5. Some of the bloodiest fighting I've seen since Repleta days.
When?
There are a number of fires to put out here.
Ready to review them, Admiral.
The Mercs have launched a tank offensive. Their target is the legal government's Northern Climatic Control Center, which keeps the planet's polarized cap in check. Destroying the complex will trigger massive floods. On Cersei 7, we're evacuating an island continent because of a chemical airstrike launched there. Some of our ships are too large to land on the planet's surface, so we're using shuttles to bring people to them. And these need air cover. Finally, there seems to be a concentration of enemy activity near a particular jump point, but it isn't clear what's going on there. I'm downloading mission specifics and a pre-recorded briefing for each operation. I'll leave you to size up the tactical situation, Colonel.
Ooh.
And make the decision on how to proceed.
We're screwed.
Good luck.
We're gonna need it. What, are you just gonna stand there? You're gonna start blowing me! I mean, is that not one of the mission options? No, damn it. Okay, so we can do shutdown tank offensive, cover transport boarding, or search and destroy. This one sounds fun, but I think we should shut down the tank offensive because blowing up... No. You know, that chick looked like she was really scared when he mentioned Cersei 7, so maybe, like, she's scared about this one. So I guess we'll cover the transport boarding. Bloop.
Since there are so many people to move, we're using frigates in the Cersei 7 evacuation. Now, these large vessels cannot land on the planet's surface.
Dang it.
So we've devised a shuttling procedure to get the refugees up to them. Now, these shuttles are obviously quite vulnerable going up and down that suborbital threat. We'd like you to cover their movement. These people have had enough problems without the enemy taking pot shots at them.
Go do it, folks.
You can have the remote control back for the VCR, the space VCR. VCR's in space. The year is 20,072,000,000,072, and still nobody knows how to set the fucking timer. Where's my mouse cursor? Where is it? I don't see it. Oh dear God, what is that? Okay. Yes, let us take... let's fucking find out... Is she Panther? She's Panther! Okay, yeah, you can come with me, Panther. Come with Lurk Skywalker. And we're taking a Vindicator medium fighter. That's a missile fighter. I don't really want to take a missile fighter. I don't have a choice. Blurp dee blurp. Oops. I don't want mines. I don't want dumb fires either. Shit. And what are these? Torpedoes? Why do I need torpedoes? I guess I might need torpedoes. Why the fuck do I want dumb fires? That's a dumb fire. I'll take some speculums. They're my best option in case I need to do some gynecological operations. Okay. Off to outer space we go! Refugees from blah 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 need us to do blibbity blabbity bloop and bloop blah blah. Yay! Bloop blah blah! Come with me, wench. We will save them or die. Failing. Howdy, gangsters! We came from space to help. Space help. Yo.
Link established. Entering escort pattern.
Woot. Let's roll.
There's the bad guys.
Shoot them with your gun. Forgot how to target. There we go. I got them targeted. Okay, now. Panther.
Drake formation and open fire.
Moving in.
Do some of that pilot shit, Mav. Howdy. Oh, I need more guns. Full guns. Go.
Fire one for the good guy.
And the good women's. I take care of my women's. Oh yeah. What's up now, biatch? I need to get this one over here.
Fire one for the good guy.
Would you stop kill stealing, you stupid bitch? Leave some for the lurk. I know I've already gotten 900 billion kills.
Thanks for the escort, Colonel.
You're welcome, dude. Let's go get some more transports. Hopefully that was the whole mission, but I'm thinking probably not. Blee, blabbity blue, blabbity blee. It's this shit again. Bloop, blabbity bleep, blabbity blab.
Good to see you, Colonel.
Howdy.
Confirming autopilot link. Enter escort formation.
Sweetness, let's do this.
There's the bad guys.
Well, let me do it this time. You stole all my kills last time. Let's see, can I tell her to...
Give me a damage report.
Never mind.
Not a mark on me, Colonel.
Good. Continue to not have marks. Oh dear God, I'm getting shot at a lot. Come back here, you bastard. I wish to shoot you. Oh goodness, I'm going to shoot my escortee. Maybe I should tell her to help out, considering I'm not a very good shot. Come on, die! Thank you. Okay, Panther.
Break formation and open fire.
Help me, I'm dead. I'm dying. No, I'm dead. Ah. I'm not dead, I'm fine. Unlike this jerk, who's totally not fine. Ow, 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 ow. How about you kill this one that's shooting me in the butt, lady? Unless you're into that sort of thing and you like watching your commanding officer take one up the butt. I shouldn't have asked. Oh yeah, now you're not so tough. Sure thing, homeboy. And us too! Back to a planet! How many of these fucking guys do we have to take? Jesus. How hard would it be for you jerks to just put some guns on your damn ships? Yeah.
Link up confirmed.
Bloody, bloody, blah, blah, blah. Autopilot not allowed. No. You can't have it.
There's the bad guys.
Bad guys. It's always bad guys. Why can't we get some mediocre guys?
Break formation and open fire.
Pop and fall. Alright, pirates. Which one do you want? Cake or death? Oh. Oh, wow. Did that guy just call me grandma?
Score one for the guy.
Score three or four more, and then we'll be set. Come on, come on, come on. There we go. I haven't fired a single missile yet, and I'm firing a missile ship. How sweet is that? That's fun. Missiles are for dumb people. That's why they gave me dumb fire missiles. They were trying to send me a message. Come back and also don't let me crash into you. Thank you.
Mission complete.
Mission complete. Blah, blah, blah. We did it. We are so good. Even though the game's on super duper easy mode.
Need clearance.
Ah, great work, Colonel. You're cleared.
You're cleared too. Don't we make quite the couple? I'll clear you if you'll clear me. Okie dokie, let me take a little moment here. Now, well, will we? Oh yes, we were winning! Let's see here, Panfer? Panfer?
Just the man I wanted to see.
What's on your mind, Panther?
Your friend.
What's in your pants, Panther?
Overactive glands?
Maniac.
He seems to have a hard time understanding the words no and not interested. Do you get my meaning?
Have you tried
Knowing
rape?
Maniac, I think I do.
Well, if you don't do something about it, I will. And my way will hurt a lot more.
Tempting, but I can't let that happen.
Tempting? She's sitting there with a gun, polishing her gun, like, I'm gonna kill this guy. And he's like, tempting!
Maniac's on his own.
Tempting, now I gotta look out for Brofist, man. He's my homeboy, you know? He's a dumb homeboy, he's a big jerk, and blah blah blah, but he's my homeboy.
Alright, I'll talk to him. Not that it's done much good in the past.
I wouldn't wait too long if I were you. I'm getting ready to use him for target practice.
I would like to avoid bloodshed if we could. I'll get on it.
Bitch. I mean, I respect your feminine ways. I don't want to talk to her again. Jesus, she's going to get us all killed. Okay, so maybe he's in the launch area? No, he's not here. I guess I can't actually talk to him about this stuff. So why don't I go ahead and save the game? Duty. Duty, 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 duty. Oh, that way I can differentiate it from all the others easier. So I guess I don't get to talk to Maniac, but oh well. Alright, so we did that one. Now we can do shut down tank. Shut down everything.
Once you reach planetary orbit, you can head down to the surface for your attack. Shutting down the ground assault on Cersei 5 is going to require maximum firepower.
Sweet.
Keep that control installation from being overrun. Wilford out.
Okay, let's do it.
Let's blow some shit up. I think I'll probably fly with Maniac this time. Maybe we can have a chat when we're in space. Maniac? Come with me. We need to have a talk. It's you again, Vindicator. And you've got javelins and speculums and torpedoes. Do we have anything besides torpedoes that can go in those spots? No. These take a little bit of time to lock, but they do a lot more damage. I don't know which one would be better for ground installations, because they don't move. Those don't do any damage. I don't know what they do. What about the javelins? I don't think we need something that has tracking, really. But no, I guess we do. That way we can fire it without being directly... Stay on target! Stay on target! I'd like more missiles than that, though. I suppose, if we're gonna fire a missile thingy. Yeah, I think we'll take the speculums. They have, quick lock time. And do a damage or two. So let's go fly our spaceship into outer space on the ground. It's ground space. Bloop, bloop, bloop. I suppose I should use the throttle. Hey, Maniac! Stop being a womanizer. They can't handle it. You know, they're just dumb women. Aww. I'm such a jerk. I'm good at dealing with inter-crew politics. What do you see? Is it a prize? I like prizes. Oh, it's not a prize. Damn it! I wanted a prize. It's just a Hellcat. Let's shoot it with our gun lasers. I'm coming right at you. Oh, you had to break off, didn't you, you pussy?
My stuff. What? Little bitch, man.
Oh, little bitch. Piloted by Squeak, Little Bitch Scolari! Boom!
Ready to strut my
stuff? Strut your stuff then and shut the
Prepare
fuck up about
die.
It. Prepare to be blown up with my lasers. Yes! Oh, I see what you're doing with you charging like right at my face and trying to be all tough and rough and harsh and, you know, mean and
Ready to strut my
terrible
stuff.
And evil. But now you're dead. Maniac, you can continue to not strut your stuff. I will strut it for you. I hit the brakes and he flew right in front of me. Oot. Now where were we? Oh yes, we were gonna go kill some tanks or something. I think. I guess to protect that thing. I hope there's no fucking timer, because I will lose if there is. That was weird. Show the briefing room for a second. Meanwhile, back in outer space, Space Lab 2020.
Big time enemy presence, Ace.
Oh, shoot them. No, I want that one that was there. No, give me this one again. No, this. Oh, shit, I had it. And then I lost it. Okay. Fired a missile at it. Oh, you're dead. Another one, please. Maniac.
Form on my wing.
No, don't do that.
No can do, Colonel.
Break and attack.
Give me a damage report.
No, not that either. Jesus. Yes, son. I need another target. Yep, I'm blowing him up. Oh, Jesus. No, run. You're getting shot at. Oh, good. He's attacking. That's fun. I need a space target, because we're getting our buttholes kicked by these guys. I need to kick them in the butthole. Oh, hey, dude. What? What's with the beepy beeps? Did I just launch countermeasures or something? Okay, Maniac. I guess I can't tell him to break an attack. He's already broken. He's already attacking. Okay, he's got that one covered. I need more hover tanks to blow these up. Oh, Jesus. I think that one's already locked. Yes. Yes, we're blowing them up. Ow, help me, help me. The jerk is shooting me with his laser guns. Oh, you thought you were going to hit the brakes and... Wait, no. That was sort of backwards. Either way, you're dead. Alright, Maniac's got that one. I'm going to go after me some tanks. Sideways.
Unable to complete.
What? Oh, did they blow up the tower? Dumb. I was doing the best I could, man.
Chalk up another for the Maniac.
I'm out of missiles. Dumb. Hey, Hoverface. Holy shit, I thought I was going to crash into Hoverface. Man, we killed so many tanks. Like, what? What do you want from me, game? That sucks, bro. There's one more hover thingy over here, I think. I'm seeing a target somewhere. No, they're all dead. I guess we just are failures. I blame Maniac. What is that? It's a ground turret, but he's our friend. Friend turret. Maniac. Screwed up. Dun, 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 dun. We suck and we're failures. Do.
Looks like nobody's around, Ace.
Cool. Oh, it's failure music. Fail. Fail sauce.
Need clearance.
Better luck next time, sir. You're
no.
Clear.
I want failure next time, too. Yeah, that blows, but, you know, we're just gonna roll with it. I could restart the mission, but that would be boring. I'm gonna land this one by hand. Coming in hot. Because I'm a badass. What's going on in the hangar bay? Nobody's mad at me here? Oh, no, players. Hey, players. Is a wrench around here anywhere?
What is this?
Cousin Monkey? What
one
is
of our MIPS?
MIPS?
Manned insertion pod. Little gimmick I stole about a year ago from some confed testing site when no one was looking.
That's what I call my penis.
Of course not. Takes them guys forever to release new technology. But with all their red tape about safety and such.
Definitely not the
stupid safety.
It's a snug fit. But it's
that's
just a thing for squeezing folks into a spot where a shuttle might be too big or attract too much attention.
That's also what she said.
See that? Latches right onto the target. Then laser cuts a hole so the guy inside can crawl right through.
That's disgusting.
Lock and launch procedure?
Just like firing an MREC. Of course, the fellow in there has got to release the safety first. And he's pretty much on his own with minimal steerage.
Minimal?
Enough to dock at the target, and then fly back out to where you can tractor him in. And it gets pulled right back to one of your hard points. They can fire it again if you need to.
I told you we could fire fucking people out of our missiles. All we needed was plier wrench to make a missile for us to fire them. Where's my mouse cursor? Jesus, it's doing it again. What the fuck, mouse? Alright, so first off, we saves it, because we win lost. We lost wind. Herp a derp a derp a derp. And let's save a backup derp, too. Goody goody gumdrops, gumdrops in my pants. Uh-oh. Whoa, what did he just do? He just did some ninja shit. Don't look at me like that, Biff. Do that ninja shit again.
Anyway, I fire a couple missiles way over their heads, right? So they think I just can't aim. Then, when I got my last heat seeker, bam! They never know what hit them. Plow. They think it's an accident. Yeah,
probably because it was an accident.
Excuse me, the boy's trying to learn ways to break out of the pack. You know, to find an edge. No, he can learn to fly with shields up like Grandma by listening to you, or he can push the envelope a little bit.
To death.
The only envelope you've ever pushed is the one addressed to common sense.
Well, he does have quite a kill score, sir.
Have you looked at mine?
Maniac leads a charmed life. There's one on every ship, but only one. Relying on luck like he does is a poor way to reach old age.
Are you happy, kid? You can reach old age, like a certain someone we know, and maybe get yourself a gold watch. Or you could fly the stick with little style, huh? Little toad, make a name for yourself.
Cat Scratch is like, I want a toad.
The choice is yours, Cat Scratch. You want your name on a gold watch or a coffin?
Choose wisely. He's like, damn. Can you wear a coffin on your wrist?
Really? What is that stuff?
I don't know.
Sweet. Oh, who cares? No.
Fire a couple missiles.
Blah, blah, blah. Okay, we got storage hole. Oh, Jesus. Anyway. Oh, goodness. No, god damn it. Okay, storage hold. All right, now we're good. Hey, they're gone. Freedom. Yay. Anything going on down here? Players have any more stupid ideas to launch people out of missiles? Okay. Sammy. She's stoked. Look
Sir,
at her.
I think you're going to find this very interesting.
We reached Colonel, the Hot Chick Nebula. We have.
I just want to tell you how much your efforts have meant to all of us here in CRC.
Really? Because I failed.
Just doing our duty. I'll pass your thanks on to the crew.
We have something else we'd like to offer you. During the Kilrathi War, we built a pretty extensive eavesdropping web around the outer edges of this system. This civil war has narrowed our focus greatly, so there's been little time to process what the web's picked up.
Ooh.
It's mostly been archived.
She's gonna give us an internet.
This encrypted stuff isn't a priority for us, but maybe you'll find some use for it.
I love internets. Give me an internet.
It's a data squirt, Lieutenant. Hope you have the bandwidth.
She just called it a data squirt?
Open the floodgates.
Look at that war.
Keep me posted on this.
Spreading wide. I love how I turn everything in this game into a sexual connotation. And only this game. Like, why? Why do I do that? Okay. Anything new popping up? Nothing. Okay, let's go get briefed. Bloop!
Colonel, I'm gonna take you away from your missions list.
Poopy.
We believe we've discovered the enemy's main supply route. Since the Cercian government is planning a new offensive as we speak, it'll do a lot of good if you can shut down this supply line now. Here's the nap map.
It's a big rock.
Aren't you a nebula?
Oh, nebula rock.
Now that's why we haven't been able to find it till now. Convoys have been passing through there like clockwork.
So it's time to cut it off.
Chop it into little pieces, Colonel. Oh, one other thing. We're picking up some very odd redshift signals from a small artificial satellite circling the sixth planet. Now we'd like to pluck this thing out of its orbit, take a closer look at it. Good luck.
What am I, the garbage man?
Who wants to tractor in that satellite?
23, not it.
I'll volunteer for that one, sir.
Hooray.
Any other takers? All right, Cat Scratch, looks like you get the milk run. Let's go, people.
I'm sure he'll be fine. Look at how happy he is. I'm gonna go die. I don't know. But, I mean, you know, just omen-wise. Oh, God, mouse. Stop it. Oh god, Mouse, stop it. Why do I have to fly that fucking thing?
Now screw this one up, kid.
You looks screw like you up. Why are you giving me a bunch of dumb fire missiles again, you jerk? Can I pick a different ship? Yes, give me this one. No dum-dums. Give me my speculums. All of them. Wait. That's one. What's the javelin? It's two, and it does less damage. Huh? Okay. All righty, then. We will take turbo. Hey, turbo. No, we won't. Jaeger? No. Primate? No. Maniac? No. Let's take Hawk. We took Panther. We gotta take Hawk now. Yeah. Oh, he's already selected. Hawk and Lurk Skywalker. Let's look at the kill board. Let's see here. I've killed 16 aces and I have 106 kills. Sweet balls. Wow, Hawk has more kills than Maniac. That's weird. Okie dokie. So I think we're gonna go blow some shits up. Oh, maybe I should have taken some torpedoes, because we're destroying transport ships. Then again, maybe not! We'll find out when it's too late. Hooray! I guess I don't have any. I just have the one gun. Laser. Which is also nicknamed Black Hole. Oh, it's pink. Everything's pink. Why is it pink? Are you sure there's enemy? Okay. Why is the world pink? Well, no, I love pink, but not the singer, but I don't understand why everything is pink. I wish I understood why. Oh god, hit the brakes! Stupid jerk. It's not a viable strategy. Suicide by letting someone ram into you. Please hit him? Okay. Yay, we win. Win.
Everything's pink. Sir, Cat Scratch is in big trouble.
Duh.
He's recovered the satellite, but the enemy's tracked him down and leached his craft.
Poopy.
He's a sitting duck, sir.
What do you say, Colonel? We're gonna scrub the original mission?
Yeah, I want to find out what's on that satellite. I don't even know what the original.
Can't let the kid die.
Oh, we can't.
We're going after him.
Let's go.
All right. I'm downloading a new nav map to you, sir.
Hooray! I'll never look at it. But thank you.
If you guys clear out some of these bogeys, I can eject.
Colonel, if he ejects, we can demolish his ship.
Don't do that.
Won't ever get their satellite back then.
Oh, but I want it. Okay, well, Hawk.
Break formation and open fire.
Blow some shit up. History, like Phoenician history or ancient Egyptian history, and I can't take another ramming. Stop ramming me. I don't want to lose and fail and die, and this is rough. We're getting our butts kicked in. Look at my windshield's all cracked up. Man, stop it. I think my shields might be disabled or something because of this pinkness that we've got here. Whatever the hell this pinkness is. Oh, it's because we're in that. You son of a bitch. That guy just fucking rammed me. I hate him.
Okay, I'm sending out a tractor-capable ship to scoop up that pod, Colonel, but you're gonna have to cover it till they get there.
No, because I'm almost dead. Oh, goodness.
I need some help here.
Negative.
Badly. No, Dick! Why are you negativing me? Oh, he's already attacking me. Okay, where's the other one? Where's the- Oh, shit! I found it! Don't make me use my missiles on you. I just don't want to. Okay, so there's Hawk, and I guess that's- Yeah, that's Cat Scratch. You can go ram into him or something. That'd be pretty funny. Shoot a missile at him. Am I good to go, or do we need to stay here and wait, or what? Can I radio him?
Give me a damage report.
He doesn't
Return to base. Lifting radio silence. Give me a damage report.
I've lifted radio silence, you jerk. He isn't my helper. Who's Tex? Oh, is Tex the helper with the tracker beam? He is, look at him. Are you tracker beaming him?
Mission complete.
Woo! I save you, Scotch Crotch. Do I need to blow this up now or what? Sure. Because we don't want the enemy to get it. I hope that was what I was supposed to do. It probably doesn't matter, but whatever. Alright, let's go home before I get even more blown up. Hey, we did it. We did it.
Return to base.
Negative, sir.
What? No. I wanted me to.
Give me a damage
no.
report. Yes! We are secret, sir.
Man, you are so stoked. It freaks me out.
Need clearance.
There we go.
You're cleared, sir. And thank you. Thank you.
What's fuck for? I didn't say... Oh, she's... Oh, her and Cat... Oh... Her and Scotch Crotch. They're friendos. They're doing the Mickey Whoop.
Hey, get over here. Get over here. What did I say? What did I tell you?
I'm really sorry, sir.
You should be,
I just
want
to know how the hell you got in that predicament. It was supposed to be a milk run.
I guess I got a little too clever, sir. I fired off a couple missiles as decoys like Maniac was talking about. Only I missed when it really counted, sir.
I should have known.
Yeah.
If I ever hear you handing out advice again, I will personally put a big red bullseye on your back and declare an open seat. Hey, I didn't tell him he should do any of that stuff. And while we're at it... Panther's about ready to perform some below-the-belt surgery on you unless you keep your testosterone levels in check.
Oh, now you tell him. What the fuck?
Let me tell you something. There's a lower asshole tolerance around here, old buddy. You better get with the program.
I'll check with you later.
You know, that stunt cost us. Cost the border worlds quite a lot.
I'm really sorry, sir.
We weren't so desperate for pilots. I'd ground you in a minute, but consider yourself on probation. The rest of the decade.
And then some. Sad Scratch. Aww, he's so sad. Alright, I gotta stop this recording here, otherwise it's gonna get all kind of fucking decent. Look at my ship, it's all blowed up. I guess I should look around and see if anybody wants to have a ship. What?
Hey.
Hey.
That's some good news, kid.
No.
I can always use some of that.
Your Carathi pals are pretty helpful with my cloaker gadget.
You got it working.
Yeah, the cat showed me how to get some extra charges out of the crystal that runs it. Problem is, I only got one of them crystals left, so you can forget about having a wingman along.
Cool.
Flying next to a guy who ain't cloaked kind of defeats the purpose anyway, right? And, of course, the crystal's still going to burn out sooner or later. Hopefully later. Personally, I'd like to see us raiding those mines where they dig up those crystals. But they're pretty deep in Confed territory. Anyways, care to run with it, kid?
Fuck yeah.
Who needs wingmen?
Wingmen are dumb.
Make me invisible, Flyers.
Yeah.
Wish is my command, kid.
Sweet. Can I also get a naked chick? While we're on the menu. No one wants to talk to me right now, and that's fine because I need to save the game and start a new recording. Saving this mother. Yeah. Join me next time or don't. I don't give a fuck.